You've been having a lovely chat with your son about his wonderful directorial achievement here, and obviously directing you. Did he get you involved in this in the first place? Was it, was it an easy pitch?
Well, of course, yes. He did an easy pitch to me. But I mean, it was a pleasure to do it, actually, because, Graham, I think he deserves a bit more recognition than he got, really.
Yeah. And were you kind of familiar with they did a lot of research and obviously went back and looked at kind of the stuff that Graham wrote and gone through. Were you familiar with all of that kind of stuff, or were you learning things as you came on board?
I'd read Eliza's autobiography when it first came out, but I... in common with most of my life, I can't remember anything. So yes, it was very surprising when I learned about it. But actually, it's more in the documentary, the six-hour documentary that Bill and Ben directed and produced, that I learned more about the other pythons than I ever have done. I mean, like.
Other than working with them. And I mean, tell us about the characters that you play in this film.
Mike and I play Graham's parents. You can guess which one I play. I can't remember what other characters we do, actually. I think so. possibly. We play ourselves.
Of course. And tell me about your kind of fondest memories of working with Graham.
Fondest memories. I don't know, but I can remember when he couldn't remember his lines. When he was drinking, I ended up. We're in Glencoe, and it was just after lunch. And Ian McNaughton, who also liked to drink at lunchtime, and Graham were totally out of it, really. And Graham just couldn't remember his lines. And eventually, we had about 20 takes, and Ian was insistent that we did it as a two-shot, and so eventually I ended up with holding the script. I had a clipboard, so I held the script for him so Graham could read out of it.
Fond memories indeed.
Fond memories, yes.
Probably not so fond at the time. And just finally, what do you think it is that everyone from the generation where Monty Python came out through to now, what makes it still so loved?
I have no idea.
There we go. Terry, absolute pleasure. Lovely to meet you.